What's up guys, it's your boy Captain Cheese Puff coming at you with some Dark Souls 3. Yeah, we're just gonna try this game out. I already started a character, kinda got a little feeling of what's going on and how things work, but I haven't gotten past the first boss yet, so we're gonna try that. And probably gonna hear me rage and all that good shit. But you know what? We're gonna do it. No matter how many tries it takes. I died here last night. Or I died in the boss room, but his rage quit, so I guess it took me out there. I fucking hate this game, but yeah, I'm playing as a spear guy. I don't know what he is. Me off already, bro. What? Why does my spear have fucking reach? Like, doesn't have any fucking reach on it, bro. Like, what the fuck? Like, am I gonna have to use this shit? Probably want to save it for the boss, but yeah. Alright, now let's go die again. About the fifth time. Motherfucker's ass, dude. Fuck you, bitch. Pussy. Fuck you. I died like fucking 20 times last night. Fucking bitch. Ugh. Alright guys, now we got through that part, let's continue to go. Push the door. Use them legs. He's not even using his legs, bro. Thing around here. I can pick that up. What is that? Streets. Yeah. Okay. Just gonna keep going. going. I don't know why I'm all red, but my health went up, I think. I think I got a soul? Wait, how'd my friend die? Or how, no, that's not my friend. Oh, he just jumped off. I don't know. Okay, so I'm told that I'm not supposed to fight people in here. Let me just talk to this hooker.
Welcome to the bonfire. Yeah. I am a firekeeper. I tend to the flame and tend to thee. The lords have left their thrones and must be delivered to them. Welcome to the bonfire. I'm eyed the lords to this end.
Oh, I can look.
Very well. Then touch the dark, take nourishment.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing with this build, so I'm gonna just look it up real quick and I'll be back in a minute. Alright. I'm just gonna let me do it.
Farewell, Asher.
Do with these
thank you. passion produced the coiled sword, the mark of ash, to Lothric. Ashen One, to be unkindled is sovereignless souls. I will show thee, Ashen One. Ashen One, sovereign. I will show Ashen One. Very well, then touch the taken. Ashen One, sovereign. I'm Ashen. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide. Very well, then tuck Hickman. Farewell, Ashen.
Okay. Almost finished too. Yeah, that sucks. Back if I want to? Probably not. Probably after she go back or something, I'm not sure. I haven't really played too much of this game. Okay, so you can travel, okay. That's cool. Who are these guys? I guess these guys get free souls, right? Thank you. think I've got enough souls to level up, so I'm just gonna head back now. Okay, yeah, I know. I gotta go through all these guys again, but... Come on, I don't wanna hit all your little goons right now. Trousers? What the fuck am I gonna do with that? Actually got tracking on it too. Okay, so there's a dragon up around here. That's pretty difficult with all those guys coming at you. Damn it, I had the wrong thing out. That's my fault, I'm not even mad about that. Okay, I don't know what to do about that. I'm just gonna go over here. Oh. go to the fire and come back and heal and that. Alright guys, I'm actually going to probably cut it here. Appreciate you guys watching. Let me know what you guys think, if you want me to keep continuing the series or not. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next Dark Souls video.